Ravi Kumar, what a massive comeback, unbelievable, improbable comeback. He was trailing 2-9 against Kazakhstan's Sanaev in the semi-final of 57 kg freestyle wrestling, and from there on he won. Can't believe it, just 2 minutes were left on the clock. How did he do that? I'll tell you, I'm too excited. Come on, let me breathe. See, in the period one, Ravi Kumar was leading 2-1. Koi chinta wali baat nahi. But as soon as period two started, this opponent Sanaev got a feet lay and he turned Ravi Kumar over and over and over again 3 times to get 8 points on the trot in a matter of 10 seconds. He was leading, Sanaev was leading 9-2. The biggest of followers of Ravi Kumar wouldn't have thought that Ravi would make a comeback from there on. But Ravi had it in his mind. He got a point at first. It was 9-3, and then he got a takedown. He took down his opponent with ferociousness, got him out of the bounds, got 2 points. His opponent Sanaev was hurt in the legs, hurt here, there was a cut over here, he needed medical attention. Ravi Kumar was doing like this. He wanted the bout to start as soon as possible so that he could pounce, and he did. He pounced like a tiger who has blood on his teeth. He got a leg hold as soon as the bout started, and as soon as the bout started, it was 9-7 with a minute left. That was a lot of time left, and he didn't stop there. He pinned him down. He pinned down the opponent, and he was winner by fall. So the final scoreline, if you see, it's Ravi Kumar 7, his opponent Sanaev 9, but Ravi Kumar won by fall, or he pinned him down. Just like in boxing, if you knock out your opponent, what, even if you are trailing, you will win the bout. It's the same in wrestling, and now he will face Zaur Ogweev of Russia, Russian Olympic Committee, that is, tomorrow for a gold medal match. He will try to better Sushil Kumar's silver. Remember, he's only the second Indian wrestler ever to at least win silver, because he has guaranteed that. This is India's fourth medal confirmed, and I'm doing this video before the Indian women's team's match with Argentina, semi-final hockey match, has finished. So I don't know whether there will be a medal secured in that today. I hope it happens there. But this is an improbable comeback by Ravi Comeback Kumar Tahia. I'll take your leave. I'll go and see the hockey match. If you like this video, please subscribe to the channel. Yes, yes.